Welcome back. So, from ice cream makers, thanks, Jim, to weaponry. Now, what have we got today, Clive?
Well, today we have got the villain's favourite. A veteran of more than 75 wars, it's the AK-47 assault rifle. Now, so come over here, let me show you this in its full splendour. Here it is. Beautiful. Now, we have 10,000 of these in secret locations outside the UK to sell today.
I might have to treat myself to one, I think. Now, the phone lines are open, folks, so give us a call, and if you call within the hour, there's a free gift with every purchase. A year's worth of free ammunition.
So, how do you pay? Well, we'll accept hard cash, dollars, through offshore accounts. We'll even accept diamonds.
Clive, we're not going to get into trouble for this, are we?
You don't need to worry about getting into trouble because, surprisingly, Sue, there are rather convenient loopholes in the rules governing the arms trade around the world. So, you needn't worry, you won't get in trouble.
Oh, that's good to know, Clive. And it's good for business as well.
Now, if you are sitting at home and thinking, is an assault rifle difficult to use, then you need not worry. What do you think child soldiers are using in the likes of Liberia and the Democratic Republic of Congo?
Not one of these.
They are. They're using AK-47s, right?
Well, I tell you what, we've got Sam in the studio now, haven't we? And he's going to do a demo. Okay, Sam, so in your own time, whenever you're ready. Wow. That is seriously impressive. Mm. Now, if you like what you've just seen there, then get phoning. I personally think that is very, very impressive. Mm.
But look, head, lungs, heart, obliterated, fantastic.
Absolutely. So, guys, if you like the look of what you've just seen, then make sure you pick up that phone now. The number's on your screen.
That's right. Don't miss out. Okay, we'll be back shortly, but what's coming up, Sue?
Oh, well, we're going back to Jim now. He's been joined by Val, and I believe they're modelling some very attractive, isn't hers, dressing gowns.
Oh, fantastic.